that there, I literally cannot control the audio on this, so there's a thing where you can't, like, hear me half the time, so that's okay. Just watching the Orville, such a good show, I just get stuck watching it. No, that's cool, that's good. How's your day? Oh, pretty good, pretty good. So Squirrel and I have a pretty, awesome announcement on July 20th. There's going to be a little bit of interruptions in the stream. I'm still going to stream. I just, the time might be, like, a little later than normal. Because we were able to get a house. And we get our key on July 20th, and we'll be moving things then. So. And I'm going to give you, like, a tour of my office space, but that's all I can give you guys. But yeah. So. That's what the big surprise was. So you just didn't want to unveil it too quick. So.
Thank you.
Slightly better, turn it down a little more. Okay. Give me one second here. Pause. I'm gonna pause again in case something comes from my booty. Yeah, it's not letting me go any further, so that's just good. Plus, it's like going in and out anyway.
Tend a virtuous man to the cross?
His cowardice contributed to suffering the one for the sins of many, and now he bears the weight of all. You know what? Just absolve. Everybody deserves a second chance. Yeah, it won't let me, change anymore. No! Fudge! I guess if we would have punished him, we would have went unholy. I don't know. Why did it set me over here? What's going on? So I'm not chopping up now or anything? Good. Is the audio chopping up? It may have fixed things. Thank you, Kay. You're a genius. I never ever thought about that. Also, how you like the intrusive thought in Discord?
By all that is holy,
yes,
I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh until I return.
Yeah, because he didn't do it.
Crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
Yeah, I'm out.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.
He almost covered her with his smoke. And also, how is she the one?
Thank you.
wanted to make a joke about them. Figured that was wrong, and then I just did it anyway, so... I mean, after all, we are a little
Thank you. she was following me!
Oh, just wait, because we go up against, the demon of lust. We literally go through all nine circles in Dante's Inferno. So, there's gonna be a lot more voting going on.
Sins without confession.
Would a bishop lie?
No.
Promise me, you will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
Her term of life.
Yeah, about that.
She will rightly be yours.
You are annoying me. Orpheus, what are you doing down here?
Please let me see Eurydice one more time.
I never said you did escape purgatory. You just said you escaped the underworld. Oh, no, go back down there.